The way you sing is the way you love. It's so big, you know, and it was, and knew that I had some deep connection to it. You know, for me, it's out of necessity, you know. Music is like the fifth element where I come from. It's part of why we, you know, are who we are. And it was that moment that I realized that I should sing about things that I know about and things that I feel, things that are happening in my life, you know, because I felt them. It rooted me much more than just things that people expected of me. And, yeah, you know, you just don't know the reason why you sing, you know. It's just something that we have to be, you know. And Joni Mitchell says that crying, singing, and laughing come up out of the same need, you know, our need to release the things inside of us. And that's why I sing there, and that's what we felt in it. I knew I had something when I saw people connecting to it.